This tempo is different than we saw these teams Saturday night. They having it knocked away. Rudy Gay, the finisher.
Yeah, you're not going to stop that. He's going to wind up.
And that was a good look at 6'8". He's a long.